Hey everybody, this is XZoom772X, coming at you with the latest and greatest. Today I'm going to do a headphone video again. I've done a couple videos in the past of headphone videos, reviews, gadget reviews, stuff like that. My headphone amps, headphones, stuff like that. So check out all my videos, like and subscribe. But today I bring the latest and greatest. I'm going to talk to you more about headphone bass and bass and headphones and what's good. About all the bass and get out of your headphones and stuff like that, and what's a good headphone to get. I already explained about my headphones. I think I talked about bass headphones before in the past on my older account, 772 Mafia. That's when I was doing my Sony MDR XP500s and V-Motor Crossfade LP ones and my Bose AE2s. Check out that video out on my 772 Mafia account, which I don't ever get on no more. I'm using it on this account. But I got my Sony MDR XP600s out and my Marathon DJH1000 out to test for you. And I'm going to explain a little bit more about them. Alright, these right here, the Sony MDR XP600s, are by far the best for bass. If that's all you care and you're a bass head and you just love that low rumbling, thumping, these are really powerful bass headphones. You can get them cheap these days. I talked a little more about them with a dude that sells actual headphones that's legit, from a dude I know that's a professional that buys gear from thousands, from hundreds to thousands region of headphones and gear, amps, stuff like that. Check out this dude's video. It's out and YouTube video out, YouTube channel. His name is Hi-Fi Guy 528, and he talked about some guy he knows who he buys headphones from. This other dude does it, videos too, and he sells headphones for a living. It's Orb Headphones, or you can go to the website orbheadphones.com. They sell legit headphones. I'm not talking about knockoffs or something like that. Legit, expensive sometimes, or sometimes they'll give you deals. If you say Hi-Fi Guy, you know Hi-Fi Guy Mike, the Orb guy, John, the owner of the place or whatever, he'll give you a discount if you mention Hi-Fi Guy 528 Mike from the Hi-Fi Guy channel. But enough of that. I was talking to the Orb guy, Orb Headphones, John, more about bass headphones, and he was telling me a little bit more about these. I already know these are good for bass, but I wanted to hear from someone else's opinion, you know? Someone that actually sells headphones and does headphone DJing, stuff like that, on the side. So if you want to hear from people like that, go to people like Hi-Fi Guy 528 or Orb Headphones. There's one guy on YouTube, his name is Your Average Consumer, he's good too, so check out his channel too. But enough of that, we're going to do some bass testing songs after I do a little talking. Now, as I said, these are straight up out of the box, no matter if you put them on amp, good like that, or you just get a good little amp like this, a COE-11, this is pretty good, but it's not as good as this. I already did a couple videos and stuff about my amp, so you can go look at that video, check out that, what I did, testing and stuff like that, but this video is more about just bass and explaining to you about what's really good to buy and what's worth the money, the truth. And I'm not making any of this up. I'm not getting paid for anything, do videos or whatever. I come at you with the latest and greatest and try to do my best, you know? So you don't make a bad buy, you know? I'm telling you right now, these are some of the most comfortable bass-heavy headphones you can get. You can sell these in Walmart, Amazon, Cheap, stuff like that, you know. Or you can go to, if you decide you want to go get a legit pair and you don't think Walmart or whatever, Amazon sells you a non-legit headphone fake, go to orbheadphones.com because they'll make sure you get the real legit headphones. But Walmart, don't sell knockoffs, really. Or Amazon. So, see, I always trust Amazon. I don't go to other places like eBay or whatever. But enough of that, we're going to do the headphone testing and talk to you a little more about bass. As I said, these are really heavy bass headphones, the Sony MDR-XB600s. I've owned the 500s before, and I had them a video of them on my old account, SM2 Mafia. Check out that. You know, whatever headphones I did on that account, which I don't ever get on no more. I'm usually on my XM SM2 account. Some of my headphones go in my Xiaomi section, so you got to check that out too. My Xiaomi is actually in my XM SM2X count, so check out that. All my videos and reviews I did. But now I'm going to explain these two. My Marathon DJH-1000s. These are really cheap on Amazon. Only problem I had with these is they make this squeak. But if you put WD-40, it'll help loosen the joints. These are mostly for DJing. They do all this maneuvering and stuff like that. I can do a lot of stuff with it. Or they're even storage. Put them in that bag that came with it. See? They got some rubbery feeling up here, like tire. Feels like a little tire feeling, you know? Pretty solid. They only ran me like $9 and change on Amazon. They're expensive if you buy them at the retailer or Guitar Center or the actual site. They're cheap on Amazon. I think Amazon's doing a promotion to sell them cheap for like $9. They're even cheaper if you get it used, but now I don't get used anymore off Amazon. But these are known for their highs. These have the best highs, even out of the box or of the amp. The mids are almost there to the best. It's like almost going there to the best. They kind of lack the mids just a little. I'm not talking about a tab. I mean, tab means a lot to some people. Just a little. They're off just by a little on the mids. But if you had an amp, it helps that. These just didn't sound amazing. With acoustics. Anything you put these to. Like Elton John. DJ Tiesto. If you're DJ music. Stuff like that. Even bass. Just lows. They are amazing on these. 57M drivers. Which I'll show you right here. On the box I got. These are the specs. If it'll focus. See? The driver units are 57M. Here you go. I'm recording this on my phone, so if the quality and my testing or the pictures or whatever on this, you see? The video quality ain't that great because I'm using my phone. But this is the box you get if you get it in the mail. Pretty nice. They're professional. Okay, we're 9 minutes on the video, so let's go into the sound. Now, as I said, these are good for the highs. Some of the best highs of headphones for cheap. If you're a consumer headphone buyer, you don't really want to spend thousands and up. These are to get. These beat my cost UR 29 that I've done. I thought my cost UR 29s were the best headphones you could buy for sounding, but no, they're not. When you bring these to the table, these just blow them out of the water. The sound out of them is crazy. They're as good as those with bass. Amp and all. But you get more detail with these. It's more cleaner. More for all genres of music, stuff like that. Anything you want to put this to, you'll enjoy it. Blue Man Group, Elton John, the classic rock, hip-hop, pop. Even church music sounds really good on this. People with, like, really good vocals, like Natasha Bedingfield, she sounds amazing with these. And with those. And I tell everyone that these don't have the best mids or highs. Only bass. But if you put, like, someone with a really strong vocal, like women or men, with really strong vocal, like church music or, you know, Natasha Bedingfield, it'll be amazing. But even a lot more amazing on these for the sound. So let's go do the next. Let's go do the bass test. I usually use this song, Dr. Dre, Still Dre, feature Snoop Dogg. So let's let you hear it. We'll see what you think. Sorry if I got my TV on in the background. I clip speakers. Okay, you heard of that, enough of that. Now I'm going to switch the headphones out on this amp. Put in one on the marathon again. These are some of the cheapest, best bass headphones you can get right here. They sound good with all genres. Alright, same song. These are actually more louder. These are more louder headphones than you would buy from anything. They're even louder than out of the box when you buy them from a device without them. Yeah.
the mathematics, and the homies ride by the acmatics. Swampy, sticky green and bad traffic. Got this group, then I give you the sticky rocket niggas for the haters all across the world. Still, hitting them corners in the lower, girl. Still, taking my time to perfect the beat, and I still got love for the streets.
Okay, we're going to do another video with a Tech 9. This is one of the best songs for bass. If you have like a really good headphone like bass for like Pioneer HE-1000s or something like this, or even those for bass heavy phones, that you have to have an amp though to get the best out of it, this song here. So let's go into it. Okay, enough of these headphones. Now we're gonna go back to my Sony's. Tech 9 and Caribou Lou song. Start it over again. Okay, now you understand. So I'm gonna do one more song. This is a really heavy bass song. It's called Yonkers by Tyler. This is definitely a good song here to test your headphones out. Okay, I'm gonna let you hear it now on the marathons. Take it out of the adapter. So I wanna try and get let you hear the vocals of Natasha after Benfield. Start this over again.
my marathon.
Okay, you understand? I'm gonna try to go to Natasha Benfield. The song's called Unwritten. This is amazing. Some strong vocals for headphones like this. Listen. Now we're going to hear them on my Sonys fast. This video ends. Okay, this is Xoom, Session 2X. I come at you ladies and greatest. I'm going to let this video end with the song. But enough of talking about bass headphones and stuff. So these are both good headphones, Sony MDR-XD600s and the Marathon HD, no, my bad, Marathon DJH-1000 headphones. Really cheap on Amazon. So check these headphones out. Really good for bass. I'll do some more videos for you. I'm going to end the video with Natasha Benfield. Have a good one. This is Xoom, Substance 2X. Like and subscribe, and watch all my other videos and reviews and stuff. You have a good one.